Captain, the cabin is secure. All passengers are aboard.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the captain and crew, welcome aboard this flight. We hope you enjoy flying with us. Before takeoff, we would like to encourage all passengers to watch our cabin crew display the safety features of the aircraft.
Miami Clearance Delivery Spirit 0420 IFR to Key West, ready to copy.
Spirit 0420 is cleared to Key West Airport as filed. Take off runway 26 right, climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure frequency is 125.75 squawk 4525.
Spirit 0420 cleared to Key West Airport as filed. Take off runway 26 right, climb and maintain 8,000 feet. Departure on 125.75 squawk 4525.
Spirit 0420 read back is correct. Contact ground on 121.8 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Miami Ground Spirit 0420 requesting pushback.
Spirit 0420 pushback request accepted.
Miami Ground Spirit 0420 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
Spirit 0420, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Miami Ground Spirit 0420 requesting the end of pushback.
Spirit 0420 request to end pushback received.
Ladies and gentlemen, please pay attention as we display the safety features and procedures of the aircraft in case of an emergency. During an emergency, please remain in your seats with your seatbelts fastened and your seats in the upright position. In case of a drop in cabin pressure, breathing masks will drop from the ceiling and should be placed over your head. If there is smoke in the cabin during the evacuation of the aircraft, the walkway emergency lights will display to the exits, which are located here and here. In case of an extreme emergency landing, you'll be instructed to get into the brace position, which is executed by placing your head between your knees with your hands over your head. We would also like to remind you that you should turn off all electronic devices. We thank you for paying attention during this brief presentation.
Miami Ground Spirit 0420 with Sierra ready to taxi IFR.
Spirit 0420 taxi to and hold short of runway 26 right using taxiway 18 Papa Whiskey November November 8 Mike Mike 10 cross runway 26 left Lima 10. Contact tower on 118 decimal tree when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 26 right using taxiway 18 Papa Whiskey November November 8 Mike Mike 10 cross runway 26 left Lima 10 Spirit 0420.
instruction has advised that we are now clear for takeoff.
Miami Tower Spirit 0420 at runway 26 right, ready for departure IFR to Key West.
Spirit 0420, altimeter 29.98, wind calm. Cleared for takeoff runway 26 right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 26 right, Spirit 0420. Spirit 0420. Miami departure Spirit 0420 is passing 1,500 feet, climbing 8,000 feet.
Spirit 0420, Miami departure, altimeter 29.98, continue to return as planned.
Climb and and maintain 12,000 feet, Spirit 0420. Decimal 775 Spirit 0420. Miami Center Spirit 0420 is at 9,800 feet, climbing 12,000 feet.
Spirit 0420, Miami Center altimeter tree 0.00, continue to descend west.
Thank you.
0420, contact Miami Center on 124.7. Good day.
124.7 for Spirit 0420. Miami Center, Spirit 0420, 12,000 feet.
Spirit 0420, Miami Center, altimeter 29.95, continue as planned.
Miami Center, Spirit 0420. Request 6,000 feet.
Spirit 0420, descent and maintain 6,000 feet.
Descent and maintain 6,000 feet, Spirit 0420.
Spirit 0420, you are 62 miles east. Descent and maintain 3,000 feet, expect Varnav runway 27 approach via Gusiel transition. Clear to Gusiel.
Descent and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect RNAV runway 27 approach via Gusiel transition. Clear to Gusiel. Spirit 0420.
Miami Center Landmark 2643 Flight Level 290. Landmark 2643 Miami Center, continue as planned.
Landmark 2643, please expedite your climb flight level 290. Mark 2643, please expedite your climb flight level 290. Landmark 2643, contact Havana Center on 133.7. Good day. Landmark 2643. Contact Miami Approach on 133.5. Good day.
133.5, Spirit 0420. Miami Approach, Spirit 0420, 3,000 feet.
Spirit 0420, Miami Approach, altimeter 29.95, continue to go sealed as planned. Spirit 0420, descend and maintain 1,500 feet.
Descend and maintain 1,500 feet, Spirit 0420.
Charlie Uniform. Charlie 628 9400 feet.
Cessna Charlie Uniform. Charlie 628 Miami approach altimeter 29.95 continue as planned.
Tower on 118.2 Spirit 0420. Quest Tower Spirit 042010 miles east inbound RNAV runway 27 approach.
Spirit 0420 Key West Tower. Altimeter 29.97 wind 005 at 7. Cleared RNAV runway 27 approach.
RNAV runway 27 approach Spirit 0420. Runway 27 Spirit 0420.
Decimal 9er
for Spirit 0420.
Key West Airport information Echo 2200 Zulu. Wind 005 at 8. Visibility 10. Sky condition ceiling 2,700 feet overcast. Temperature 31. Dew point 10. Altimeter 2-9er, decimal 9-er 8.
West ground, Spirit 0420, request taxi to parking.
Spirit 0420, taxi to general aviation parking via taxiway Alpha Alpha 11.
Taxiing to general aviation parking using taxiway Alpha Alpha 11, Spirit 0420.
your way to the exit and please make sure you have all your personal items and carry-on luggage.